everyone and all gathered here. My name is Kanika KS. Today, I am going to tell you about my lockdown days. The deadly coronavirus disease has spread all around the world because there is no vaccine for the disease. Lockdown was the only option with many countries. This was my first such experience where I had to stay at home for such a long time. The moment when I heard about the lockdown, I was very sad because I couldn't go anywhere. On the first day of my lockdown, I played outdoor games with my neighbors. But after a few days, when I heard that the corona patients are increasing, I stopped playing outdoors. As days passed, everyone, including me, started taking precautions to stay away from the disease. I started watching television, hoping that the vaccine would be found. I also read the stories of Mahabharata and Ramayana. I played indoor games such as Carrom, Ludo, etc. with my family. My mother prepared delicious recipes at home. We all enjoyed it. Sometimes I helped my mother in the kitchen. Staying at home started giving me boredom. I felt like going out and hanging out with my friends, but I was not able to do so. On this point, I felt how the birds in the cage and animals in the zoo must be feeling like. I felt very sorry for them. Although the lockdown made me stay at home for such a long time, I enjoyed a lot with my family. I could focus on my health. I wish that the vaccine for COVID-19 be soon found. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.